Hi friends, this is Prasad Kulkarni. So with the request of one of my subscribers, I am bringing some tamasha bowls for you. These are bowls used in Lavani type of dance, which is a very favorite Maharashtrian dance in India. There are number of variations and these are only used for dance. Actually these type of bowls are played on dholki instruments. But we will see it's a demonstration on tabla. Few compositions I am giving to you just for practice and enjoyment purpose. So let us see. So first thing is, before starting any kind of bowl on tamasha or any kind of bowl on dholki, we have to play one series of bowls that I am playing now. First of all, see a demonstration. This is a simple demonstration I have given. So you have to play na many times in this way. Na 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 na. And na, it is not played on the chati, it is played on this surface in this way. In this way. So it is played in this way by using your fifth finger, and this fifth finger, it should be very loose in order to bring good sound in this way. Different bowls of dholak starts. So first bowl I will play. Very simple composition. Dhatuna, natuna, dhatuna, natuna, dhatuna, natuna, dhatuna, natuna. Another change in this bowl. Dha dha dhatuna ta ta tatuna dha dha tatuna ta ta tatuna dha dha dhatuna ta ta tatuna. So in this way, number of bowls we can play on dhagi on tabla. Another very simple bowl is Dhatit dhage dhatit take. These are the four very simple words are skillfully played on tabla in order to accompany lavani. So let us see. Dhatit dhage dhage dhatit 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 dhage. So ge is played very silent. Thank you friends for watching the video. If you like, this video. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.